The question is for you is like, you know, what kind of things you choose when you select a brand, particularly because you don't simply choose a brand. And the second one is like, you know, what is the best and worst shopping you ever done in perfumes?
What's the word? The second
best
question?
And worst shopping in perfumes, deos and perfumes.
First of all, any brand I choose has to reflect my personality, so I always go for the brand which reflects my personality. And the second is I've always, you know, been a collector of perfumes and colognes for a long time, but now I think I've discovered my favorite perfume, and it's Denver.
Okay. So before you used to have a brand, so different brands.
It's not about everybody has, you know, you've like you've since you've been growing up, and so you keep collecting colognes and perfumes. So yeah, like everybody
else. What kind of a collection you like the most, the mild or the, how do you choose the, picking up the selections, I'm talking about the perfumes.
It should be fresh, like I said, so you know, so that's what I go for.
Thank you.